In this video, I'm going to share three things that are really cool about Beaver Builder that you might not know about already. Hi, my name is Adam from WPCrafter.com, where I make WordPress videos for non-techies, and this is another video in this video series I've been putting together for Beaver Themer. And if you enjoy any of these videos, I'd like to consider clicking on the subscribe button down below. And if you want notifications when I upload new videos, there's a little bell off to this side of it. So let's get started on these three things. Number one, and I'm going to have a link down to everything down below. I'll probably go a little fast in this video. I usually talk really slow. I like to watch my own videos at a faster pace. Thank you, YouTube, for offering that as a feature. So click on the link down below to take you to Beaver Builder's website. And on the Beaver Themer page, they have something really cool. You can click on this button and actually try a live demo of Beaver Themer. I really like that they're doing this. I really wish that all WordPress software vendors would do this, because it's nice to be able to try what you're going to buy. And it's really a vote of confidence. If you're confident enough in what you're selling that you're going to let people try it out before they make a purchase, I think it's amazing. So when you click on that button, it's going to take you right here, and you can literally start playing around with Beaver Themer and seeing exactly what it can do for you. Number two, all of the add-on plugin makers have issued out updates, and they have enabled field connections. So for ultimate add-ons, all these amazing modules right here, most of the bits of text in these modules, you have field connections now. Now, we talked about field connections in a prior video. If you're not watching this video in order, I do have a link down below to the YouTube playlist of this video series. Also, PowerPack, they are as well integrated with those field connections, and both of these providers, I'm sure, are going to put advanced options into their post grids so that you can have more powerful or more flexible post grids. So basically, it's your index page for your blog posts or any kind of custom post type. Sorry if I'm talking over your head there, but I was over on Ultimate Add-ons here, their website. Now I have a link down below, and I was looking at the modules, and my mind just started spinning of all the possibilities that you have now to replace plugins that you would normally pay for, but now you can integrate some of these modules in these add-on packages. So I'll give you a couple examples. With Ultimate Add-ons, they have social buttons. Where is that? It's here somewhere. Okay, social buttons. Well, testimonials, I was thinking of actually adding to WooCommerce product pages, but we have social icons here someplace. Oh, right at the top. So let's take a look at that. So you can easily integrate beautiful social icons in the footer or at the top of your blog posts. I think that's a really cool thing you could do. There are plugins, actually the plugin I use on my site, it's like $30, but you don't need to do that now. And there's another one in here that I really had my mind spinning, and I think it was the progress bar. So for example, me, I tend to do quite a bit of product reviews, and it would be nice to be able to take some of the, you know, the criteria or the stats for these products and display them in a more visual way. So you have these basic progress bars. I'm not really into these that much. This one's a little better right here. I like the color they have here. But then you get down here and it gets a little more interesting. I kind of like these a lot. I could see myself creating my own custom way of displaying information about a product or a service that I'm reviewing using a mixture of some of these elements. And instead of the plugin I have right now, I think the plugin I use for my reviews is like $400. I paid for it a long time ago, but I think you could get it for $100 or $200 a year. And so this is something that Beaver Themer could even replace when you pair it up with Ultimate Add-ons for Beaver Builder or even Power Pack, because I'm sure they have very similar stuff like that. And the list goes on and on. These button modules, I actually already tested them, that you can actually make the button text and the link, you can make those as field connections. So it's very powerful what you're going to be able to do now with a blog post, a custom post type, or even a WooCommerce, or especially a WooCommerce product page. I'm going to have to make a video on the WooCommerce. I'm going to spend some time coming up with some really nice templates and then make a video showing them and then demonstrating how I built them. And this leads me to the next point. I want to give you these templates for free. My next point is that you can import and export these Beaver Themer templates that you're creating, so you can move them from one website to another website, or in my case, I can make them on my website and I can give you a link. You can download them and then import them into your site. Here is the KB article on Beaver Builder's website. Well, it's not their website. It's where all their documents are right here. There's actually a ton of stuff here already on Beaver Themer. You can go here and learn more about Beaver Themer. But I thought I'd just show you this real quick because a lot of people don't realize you could do this. And it's actually just a simple WordPress thing. So you would go to Tools. You would go to First Export. And you're going to want to click on, I'm pretty sure it's Theme Layouts. And then there's an option to export all of them. And let's see, export selected. Let's make sure I got the right thing here. Yep, this is it. I can just choose what I want to export. So if I wanted to give you, say I wanted to design a WooCommerce product page and give you a link, a file that you can import and have that template, I would go here and let's see, WooCommerce layout, download export file, and looks, a file just downloaded to my computer. And then what you would do to import it is you would go to import, tools, import. And if you haven't already installed it, you need this WordPress importer right here. So you just click on install now like that. It's going to go ahead and install the basic WordPress importer. And then we'll click on run importer. And it's really just dragging and dropping or choosing that file right there and then importing it. And that's all there is to exporting a template and moving it from one site to another, or me creating stuff that I'm going to give to you. Now, this opens up a lot of things that I want to do. I want to make a more in-depth video on headers and maybe create 5 or 6 very modern, popular header layouts that I can give you a link to download everything. I want to do something like that for you. And also, I want to create a couple blog posts, templates that I like, maybe a couple theme parts, and also some WooCommerce product templates that I can go ahead and share with you. Why not? Sharing is caring, they say. And sharing is caring to you. Why don't you share this video? Anyways, if you have some tricks to Beaver Themer that aren't really common knowledge just yet, go ahead and leave a comment down below to share that here with the community. And once again, I'll have links to everything down below as well. Oh, last thing, if you're interested in Beaver Themer, I have a link that will take you to my website. It's an offer I have. If you purchase it through my website, a link on my website, I'm going to give you access to my course, Beaver Builder Essentials. It's a $149 course. I'm going to give it to you for free. I have a whole module on Beaver Themer, and there's a bunch of advanced strategies in there. I don't want to forget to mention that. Everything will be down below. Leave a comment, share the video. Thanks for watching.